this online, and then it just arrived. I will be unboxing this one. Okay, so the outing of the box says it's Figs with their logo. So the box is very nice. It's really sturdy. Cute.
So, may pwede siyang pamukpok.
Or pwede niyo siyang ipatong somewhere. Lalagyan ng mga kung anik-anik niyo afterwards. Yeah, hindi siya agad-agad maaalog or hindi siya basta magka-crack. But this is recyclable, so I will just be putting this aside and, you know, segregate. Anyway, so I will be opening this one today. Okay, I have here scissors. Make sure you have one. Paper cuts are the worst. Okay, okay.
Hi.
I'm unboxing. Okay, so here you go. Let's see. Oh, it says here,
put this on and be awesome.
Just opening this box made me feel awesome. Chat off. So I got burgundy and then black. So I think the burgundy is their seasonal color or the new color. Okay, so first off, when you open the box, you will be seeing their receipt.
This is a love letter from Figs saying, okay, thank you, Mara, for choosing Figs.
So yeah, so this is the receipt, order number, descriptions or whatever, and some simple instructions for if you need to return or exchange the product. I'll just keep this for a while. Okay, so I had two already. I bought two maybe almost 3 months ago. It was on a size extra small. They're in sea glass and then the royal blue. And then it was still not fitted on me, but I didn't return it. I mean, still large on my size because I'm petite. So, that's one of the downfall for it. It's Asian-y and I'm small. So, yeah. I just thought about getting the whole pair, the whole, you know, package that I have is mandarin colored top and then the zipper pants.
I bought it and I got it. I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it.
Based on the WEARFIGS website, they said,
get ready to love your scrubs.
So it says here, get ready to love your scrubs. We're transforming the healthcare experience by creating innovative, comfortable, and supremely functional medical apparel for modern medical professionals. So whatever, dentists, CNAs, nurses, LVNs, whatever, registered nurses, doctors, yeah, everyone can buy this one. So technical comfort, it says here that they have the finest material, durability withstand to demand of day without sacrificing comfort. And did you know that the Figs has donated hundreds of thousands of scrubs to healthcare providers in need over 35 countries? Wow. Akabasa ka lang din. Pare-pareho tayo, hindi natin alam. Pero ngayon, now that we know and now that I read it, yes, they do the donation thing. Once in a while, they have discounts. So hopefully, the Black Friday and then the Cyber Monday, they will have discounts. Actually, whenever you go to their website, you'll receive a 15% discount once you sign up. Of course, it's just for sign up, like, you know, some bonus.
So I used mine already, so I don't have any discounts anymore.
Okay, let's do the test. What should I open first? Ooh, this is, yeah, very soft. very soft. And then the thread, yeah,
mukha siyang mamahalin, guys.
Oh, speaking of mamahalin, the price range for this is about 30 or to 50 bucks per outfit. But it's worth it. Okay, so texture, it's so soft. Pwede mo nang itulog. And then I like the design because it's like a Chinese color something.
That's why it's called Mandarin.
Here's the back. So actually, it looks like it's very big on me, even if it's size extra extra small. But we'll see when I fit it. Okay, so it has two pockets here, two on the side, and then you can see that there's like fits here. And just saving lives. And their logo. Okay, and then the next one is their scrub pants. As you can see, the material is very soft.
Okay, soft, non-tender, non-bulging.
Scrub pants that has one, two, three, four, five pockets. So whatever you have.
For the card, your extra top up can is your lip balm. I usually put my lip balm here and then my contact lens drops or eye drops. And then here's the pocket for my phone. But since my phone is a big one, so I just use this. Five.
It has garter and elastic. Yeah. Yeah, it's good when drying. You don't need to, you know, iron this one. So right now, on my video later, I will be showing you how I wear it. So I will link in the description box, or I will link it here, their website. So it's www.wearfigs.com. And then, yeah, I think that's all. Lagreta for